My name is Seb Junior. My debut album called Rewind is about to get released on Papa Records. This album is a kind of throwback in my younger days. I wanted to gather all my musical influences into one deep house album. There's a lot of hip-hop influences, but also some funk and disco vibes. I wanted this album to be the album I didn't make when I was a teenager in the early 80s. My idea was to put textures and sounds that can sound vintage. I wanted it to sound like an old record from the early 80s. I took a lot of time to think about the album before even turning on the machines. It took me maybe something like 6 months to think about the vibes, what kind of sound I wanted to the album. Then, once I knew exactly what I wanted, I started to put together a few sounds to see what I can make. I didn't want to spend so much time producing to keep that innocence of the tracks. I didn't want something perfect. After four or five times different mixes, I said stop here and I think the album is there. Papa Records is a legendary label for me. While staying into the spectrum of house music, they release a lot of different kind of tracks, but always with that soulful and funky vibes I really love. What you can expect in the album: filtered funk, vintage sounds and textures, funky breakbeats, chopped vocals and a little bit of scratching.